Hi, I'm Gary Kamiya, author of Cool Gray City of Love, 49 Views of San Francisco. We're here in the beautiful Mission Dolores Cemetery, one of the oldest sites in San Francisco, built in 1791. But this tranquil place hides violence and squalor that was found in San Francisco. Take this tombstone, sacred to the memory of James P. Casey, and the inscription reads, "May God forgive my persecutors." It sounds like a very Christian forgiving sentiment, right? Well, kind of. James P. Casey was a corrupt supervisor who murdered a crusading newspaper editor and was then lynched by an army of 6,000 men, the largest vigilante movement in American history. And one of the most notorious lynchings in California history forms the brutal climax of Girls of the Golden West.